Stanley Kubrick had enormous respect for music. I mean, people like Bartok that he respected a lot, or Ligeti. I mean, he really respected. I know he had some problems with Ligeti with 2001 because he wasn't very happy of the way the music. Ligeti was very unhappy the way he used the music. Although Ligeti should be thankful to Stanley Kubrick because I think he put him in the picture quite early on. And Ligeti maybe wouldn't be as famous as he is now if it wasn't for 2001. But he always respected enormously, and the music, when he had found the right piece of music, he would build everything to actually fit the piece of music because he wouldn't like to cut the piece of music in the wrong place. And that was very important. I mean, Stanley only sort of once, actually, funny enough, when I'm saying that, maybe he told me that for 2001, they were short of 3 seconds, or they were actually, the music, the sequence, the Karajan, Also Sprach Zarathustra for the beginning, was about like 3 seconds or 4 seconds too long for the sequence when they edited the piece. And he said, we got the turntable to turn a little bit faster to make sure that the track. But that was, yeah, a little bit. He says it's not exactly the same speed as the thing. But I mean, he had enormous respect for music. And everything, every piece of music had a very, very, very great significance as far as I'm concerned.